おはこんばんちは、むんちゃんです。
ペピーです。
In this lesson, we're gonna learn this 漢字。10 The definitions of this 漢字 are revolve, turn around, and change. And this image might help you memorize this 漢字。むんちゃんが車にいます。Moonchan is in the car. And the car is revolving. This is 漢字車 meaning car. And this is カタカナに And カタカナム as in Moonchan. 車に Moonchan がいます。10
How do we read this 漢字?
音読み is 10。訓読み is 転がる、転がす、転げる、転ぶ。
An example word is
運転。車の運転を習っています。Another example word is 転ぶ。むーんちゃんが転んだ。
見てくれてありがとう。
If you like this video, please subscribe.
またね。
If you'd like to learn more kanji, check the left one. And if you'd like to learn Japanese grammar, check the right one.